Innovation in public policy is a crucial topic. With ongoing crises of legitimacy in government, more than ever, there's calls to involve public participation in policymaking and policy delivery in new ways. I'm Daniel Berliner, Associate Professor of Political Science and Public Policy at the London School of Economics. In this course, we'll help you understand what motivates innovations in public sector organizations, but also the different types of technical, organizational, external, and political barriers that can impede their use. There are three main things that make this course unique. First is the way that we're going to bring together both theoretical ideas and practical applications. Second is the global scope that we're going to bring to these topics, looking at examples from all over the world. And third is the critical approach that we're going to take to these different types of public policy innovations, not necessarily taking promises at face value. After this course, you'll be able to bring new expertise, insights, and ideas to your own field of work, not only on how different types of public policy innovations might be able to solve different problems that you encounter, but also in how best to implement these and how best to avoid some of the challenges that can often arise. Join me, international experts, and a global cohort of peers for this online certificate course.